back, and the people will be too. Believe me.
Hey, kid.
When the club's really going, I'm getting an intern.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Things are going well down there, kid. Bye, buddy.
Okay, we're losing customers to Bahama Mamas when we beat them on music, atmosphere, and general insanity. Take out those idiot supply trucks and let's see if our customers don't come back here.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir. Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
All right, we've got that Bahama Mama's business. Now let's hope they don't all come here wearing Hawaiian shirts and sandals. Great, I'm gonna help you sell some of this stuff I know nothing about to someone I've never heard of in a transaction I would swear until my death never took place. Address should be with you now. Thankfully, it's just one drop. They were narcs. Our buyer must have had an undercover unit on them. Try and lose them, and I'll see if they want these goods dropped somewhere else. Hello? Yes? You're clear? I've sent you the buyer's fallback location. Get the goods over there and try not to make eye contact with anybody. Anyone could be an narc.
We'll be right back. shit! Fuck! Are you alive?
So, I get.
been treating yourself at the bike shop? Decisions, decisions. There you go. Please, don't hurt me if that goes wrong. You thinking? Takes me a while, too. Is hot, if I do say so myself. Wow, she looks good. Not that she didn't already. Those gear changes will be a dream, yo. No blowouts with these, baby. Later. Presidente, you need some work done? What you need? Be safe, y'all.